Whenever we can, let's keep each other safe.